Okay, with that, I hope y'all are fans of Bob Dylan, because if not, you're going to have a terrible night tonight. We have quite the show for you. Some of the really most wonderful musicians in the area, Fetting, one of the great songwriters, debatable singers of all time. So let's all give up, put our hands together. Let's just celebrate together Bob Dylan.
Everyone. We didn't even bother with a sound check for this whole craziness that's about to happen for the first song, so we'll see where that goes.
Are you?
Of nothing can make a man feel ill at ease. One man's temper might start to rise when another man's temper might freeze. In the day of a confession, when we cannot mock a soul, well, when there's too much of nothing, no one has control. Say hello to Valerie, say hello to Vivian. Send them all my salary on the waters of oblivion.
Too much of nothing can make a man abuse a king. He can walk down the street and boast like most and still not know a thing. It's all been done before, it's all been written in the book. Oh, but when you got too much of nothing, you shouldn't even look.
Say hello to Valerie, say hello to Vivian. Send them all my salary on the waters of oblivion.
On the waters of the bay.
Across my big brass bed, lay, lay, dee, lay, lay across my big brass bed. Whatever colors you have in your mind, I'll show them to you, and you'll see them shine. Lay, lay, dee, lay, lay across my big breast bed. Stay, lay, dee, stay with your man a while. See you make him smile. His clothes are dirty, oh, but his hands are clean. You're the best thing that he's ever seen. Stay, lady, stay. Why wait any longer for the world to begin? You can have your cake and eat it too. Why wait any longer for the one you love when he's standing in front of you?
again. You can have your cake and eat it too. Why wait any longer for the one you love when he's standing in front of you?
Thank you so much. We are the we are the complete unknowns. Sad but true. We're going to bring up. There's been a lot of Baltimore songwriting going on lately, and one of the newest ones, I think, at least that I've heard of, is coming up next year. This is a guy named Ari Plutznik and his band Ari and the Buffalo Kings. I have no idea where that name came from or what it means, but they're going to do a set for you here. He was up here a moment ago singing a verse. So without further ado, Ari. Or Ari.
Yes, Ari. Ari is the correct Baltimore pronunciation. I wanted to be brave and do this without lyrics, and then I chickened out at the last. Hi, I'm Ari. These are the Buffalo Kings. This is Danielle, whose microphone is way too up. Okay.
I lost my microphone.
We've lost Danielle's microphone. Is it that one?
Ari, someone moved that far. It's far stage.
We got it. We found the mic. We're trying to be COVID friendly here, of course. And we each get our own mics. It's the first time in my life I've had a mic with my name on it. Feels very special. We're Ari and the Buffalo Kings. We are fairly new. Thank you to Sam for that intro. We just released an album. I don't know where the name came from either, honestly, so I don't have a good answer for you. It's a pleasure to be here, and it's a pleasure to be performing with so many inspirational Baltimore figures. So thank you for sharing this time with us. We're going to try to play some Bob Dylan songs, and we hope you like it. Thanks for coming. Expect that coming to a Bob Dylan concert, right? We got you hooked right away. I'm just a poor boy, baby, looking to connect, but I certainly don't want you thinking that I ain't got no respect. So if you got to go, that's all right. You got to go. Gotta stay all night. You know that in nightmares and a guilty conscience too. If I ever kept you from doing something you really wanted to do, so if you got to go, yeah, that's alright. Yeah. But if you got to go, go now. Or else you gotta stay all night. This is a great time to mention that my mother's in the crowd. Hi, Mom. Whoops. funny story about that song. I played with Jim a long time ago, maybe like 7-6 years ago, something like that, in a band where we would only play at the Chalfont in Cape May, New Jersey. And yeah, okay. We love the Chalfont. And we named the band Stay All Night after that song because we thought it was a really ridiculous song that Bob Dylan sang. You want to check if that works? Cool. We got a little organ. Danielle Williams is an amazing multi-instrumentalist here, also works with Orchids, so we get to really, I mean, please do come to our shows, but usually she's not playing organ, might change. So this is a treat, so hope you enjoy it. We're going to start with a little more bass and a little more drums. Mm-hmm. the heavyweight champion of the world. You might be a socialite with a long string of pearls, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. Yes, indeed, you're gonna have to serve somebody. Well, it may be the devil, might be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. Man or some high degree thief. They may call you doctor, they may call you chief, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. Yes, you are. You're gonna have to serve somebody. Well, it may be the devil or it may be the Lord. You're gonna have to serve somebody. End up serving things like 401ks and like salaries and you know, fame, and other people choose to serve family and love and, you know, your cat, even though your cat doesn't care that you serve it so much, speaking from experience. So that's how I like to view this song, and I hope you're connecting to it a little bit. And we got three verses left, so I hope you're enjoying it. You may be a preacher with your spiritual pride. You might be a standing councilman taking bribes on the side. You may be working in a barbershop. You may know how to cut hair. You may be somebody's mistress. Serve somebody. Give it up for the heavenly chorus. That was not rehearsed, by the way. That was very nice. Thank you, everybody. That went far better than expected. Poor Jim. Jim plays with everybody in Baltimore. And yeah, give it up for Jim. I call him the Picasso percussion, and then recently we were talking to someone, and he was like, Picasso was a terrible dude. And I was like, oh, sorry, Jim. But anyways.
Picasso was the gym of art.
Picasso is the gym.
Picasso was the gym, Hannah, of art, of visual art.
Anyways, a few weeks ago we played a show in New Jersey, and I put him on the spot, and today he's on the spot, so he's doing a great job. Yeah.
He lives on the spot.
He lives on the spot.
If you know what I mean. Anyway, yeah, okay.
We got a couple more for you. Thanks for being with us. Thanks. I was worried about that one. Thanks. Danielle's going to sing a song for us now. This is our last one. Thank you for hanging out with us.
Yeah. Let's give it up for Ari Bluznik, everybody. Yeah. Very talented. We would say up and coming, but I feel like you've been up for a while. couple
I've been
lifetimes.
Coming for a while, too.
Oh, well, that. I can't tell.
I'm on.
That's on, that's on the next album, right? That's the line.
Yeah, right.
That's the line already says. All right. I'm very excited and honored to be singing this song, mostly because of my bluegrass roots. So we're going to take it in that direction.
Outside, we'll be at the table.
That was pretty good, wasn't it? Boy. Man.
Put the capo in the right place. My tail is wagging. Thank you. Come back here.
Sure does feel good to be back here. See y'all. It's been a while.
Y'all know Linda Nelson? I presume. She's an institution in this city. county, anyway.
Ring them bell, ye heathen, from the city that dreams. Ring them bells from the sanctuaries, across the valleys and streams. Oh, they're deep and they're wide, with the world on its side. And time is marching backwards, and so is the bride. Ring them bells, St. Peter, where the four winds blow. Ring them bells with an iron hand so the people will know. For this rush hour now, on a wheel and a plow, and the sun is going down upon the sacred cow. Ring them bells, sweet Martha, for the poor man's son. Ring them bells so the world will know that our God is one. Oh, the shepherd is asleep where the willows weep, and the mountains are filled with lost sheep. Ring them bells for the blind and the deaf. Ring them bells for all of us who are left. Ring them bells for the chosen few who will judge the many when the game is through. Oh, ring them bells for the time that flies, for the child that cries when the innocence dies. St. Catherine from the top of the room. Ring them from the fortress for the lilies that bloom. Oh, the lines they are long and the fighting is strong, and they're breaking down the distance between right and wrong.
Thank you.
All right.
The boys up here.
Get the, some of the boys.
Some of the boys.
Some of the boys.
That was beautiful, Linda.
Prettier songs I've heard.
Sam, you were good too. Thank you.
eyes, close the door. You don't have to worry anymore. I'll be your baby tonight. Shut the light and shut the shade. You don't have to be afraid. I'll be your baby tonight. Well, that mockingbird's gonna say, oh, that big fat moon is gonna shine like a spoon. We're gonna let it, you won't regret it. Kick your shoes off, don't you fear. Bring that bottle over here. I'll be your baby tonight.
They play lots of notes, and then they do that thing, and then you go ahead and sing.
We're professionals.
And all the music just goes together, and Jim does that.
Everybody's gonna jump for joy.
Come on without, come on within. You'll not see nothing like the mighty Quinn. Come on without, come on within. You'll not see nothing like the mighty Quinn.
Sugar sweet, but jumping cues and making haste, though it ain't my cup of tea. Everybody's out in the trees, feeding fishes all under the limb. When the Eskimo gets here, all the fish are gonna run to him.
Come on without, come on within. You'll not see nothing like the mighty wind. Come on.
Suck them all. Just tell me where it hurts you, darling. I'll tell you who to call. Nobody can get no sleep. Someone on everybody's toes. But when the Eskimo gets here, everybody's gonna wanna do.
Everybody say, come on without.
Thank you all. I want to take a moment to thank Sam, hardest working man in show business here, putting this together. Thank you.
Sam Brown Nitzberg, they call him. Hold on. Hold on, hon. We're in Holland Town. Hold on, hon. That's right. There's some peoples from here, too.
Are we all ready?
Quite. 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 Yes. Quite.
Just reached the place where the willow don't bend. Not much more to be said. It's the top of the end. I'm going. I'm going. I'm gone. Closing the book on the pages in the text. I don't really care. Ooh, what happens next? I'm going. I'm just going. I'm gone.
gets too late, I'm going.
We're going to do one more song and take a break. There's merchandise out there for sale from all the bands. I'm going to take a second here to introduce the band, though. This band. Hi.
What'd you say your name was? Boy.
Your name, met you somewhere. This is Alex Corral on the guitar. Alex and I go way back. We were in the Charm City Reactors together. And, yeah, we're ancient. But he's still a great player, somehow, after all this time. On keys over here, he's in a band with me as well, a current band with me called The Old Part of Town, and we have CDs for sale out there too. This is Brian Whaley over here on the keys, and the fiddle, he's about to play a fiddle. Back here, davening, is... This is John Thurston, one of the great, great guitar repair maker, guitar maker. I don't know, what do you do? What do you call yourself these days? He's a Lutheran.
He's a Lutheran. I'm Catholic, so it's okay.
One of the great Lutherans of all time, John Thurston.
John Thurston Howell III.
Back here on the drums, also obviously playing with Ari.
Ari and the Pacemakers.
Anyway, this is Jim Hanna over here. He plays with every band in the world.
And that's Sam Nixberg.
And I'm going to invite, speaking of Hannas, there's another Hanna in the around here on her way up here. She's going to join us on this song. She's singing with the Stable
Hello,
Shakers
everybody.
Later on. We haven't practiced this one either, so what the hell?
Give us a break, eh?
Mm-hmm.
wallflower, wallflower, won't you dance with me? I'm sad and lonely too. Wallflower, wallflower, won't you dance with me? I'm falling in love with you. Just like you, I'm wondering what I'm doing here. Yes, and just like you, I'm wondering what's going on. Wallflower, wallflower, won't you dance with me? The night will soon be gone.
Hey, Brian.
Smoky.
promise. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Hello, everyone.
Thank you.
going to tone it down a little bit here. Traveling in the North Country Fair, where the winds hit heavy on the borderline, remember me to one who's there.
Rivers freeze, the summer ends. Please see for me, she's got a cold so warm.
That's the way I remember her best.
Wondering if she remembers me at all. Many times I've hoped and prayed in the darkness. Of those days.
It's Caleb Stein. All right, now you're in for another treat. There's a band out of Pennsylvania that you may have may not have heard of, called the Stable Shakers. Featuring Brecken Chase, who's the lead singer, maybe you've seen her before with the Hello Strangers. And her husband on guitar, Spencer. And I guess that's all I got to say about them. I've run out of things to say. How's the weather? All right, Stable Shakers.
This has been a great evening so far. We're so excited to be here. Thank you. So I'm just going to tell a really long joke while the band gets everything together. And I don't know the punchline, because that's how that goes. I can never remember them. Thank you, Sam. Say something. The one person I didn't thank was Bob Dylan. So. But it's fine. He knows.
Most of the time. Nice guys. Aww. Thanks, girl. love Brian.
There we go, y'all.
We love you, Brian. Sense of humanity is gone.
down the drain. Behind every beautiful thing, there's been some kind of pain. She wrote me a letter, and she wrote.
Looking for nothing. to point out these awesome people on the stage. We got Caitlin Allen Ramsey, who is actually the biggest Bob Dylan fan of all, maybe in the room, I must say. We got Tom Hoy on bass. We got Klaus Funk, awesome last solo, man, that was awesome, on the guitar. Tyler Minkley on the drums. Spencer File on the guitar. I'm Brecken with Stable Shakers. Thanks for having us. We're going to do a little rowdy one for you and move on. Thanks, y'all. Yeah.
Suzanne takes you down to her place. Hold on. You know, it's impossible to talk about Bob Dylan without talking about Woody Guthrie. That's one of the cool things about Bob Dylan. It's impossible to talk about Bob Dylan without talking about a lot of things that he has taken that have been his influences that have then influenced us. So expansive. It's Arlo Guthrie, however, who has one of my favorite quotes about Bob Dylan, which is Arlo said, you know, songwriting is it's like fishing. You want to throw your bait out there and see what you catch. Only problem is we're all fishing downstream from Bob Dylan. It does feel like that sometimes when you just look at the quantity of material. And once you start to dig into the quality, yeah, it's enough to make you faint of heart unless you got something else to write. I'll post this as Exhibit A of Bob Dylan being the American artist of the 20th century. Darkness at the break of noon, shadows even the silver spoon, the handmade blade, the child's balloon, eclipses both the sun and moon. To understand, you know too soon, there's no sense in trying. Pointed threats, they bluff with scorn. Suicide remarks are torn from the fool's gold mouthpiece, the hollow horn. Plays wasted words, proves to warn that he not busy being born, is busy dying. Temptation's page flies out the door. You follow, find yourself at war. Watch waterfalls of pity roar. You feel to moan, but unlike before, you discover that you'd just be one more person crying. So don't fear if you hear a foreign sound to your ear. It's all right, ma. I'm only sighing. Some won victory, some downfall. Private reasons, great or small, can be seen in the eyes of those that call to make all that should be killed to crawl. While others say, don't hate nothing at all except hatred. Disillusioned words like bullets bark as human gods aim for their mark. Make everything from toy guns that spark to flesh-colored Christ that glow in the dark. It's easy to see without looking too far that not much is really sacred. While preachers preach of evil fates, teachers teach that knowledge waits can lead to $100 plates. Goodness hides behind its gates, but even the president of the United States sometimes must have to stand naked. And though the rules of the road have been lashed, it's only people's games you got to dodge. And it's all right, Mom. I can make it. advertising signs. They con you into thinking you're the one that can do what's never been done, that can win what's never been won. Meantime, life outside goes on all around you. You lose yourself, you reappear, you suddenly find you got nothing to fear. Alone you stand with nobody near, when a trembling distant voice unclear startles your sleeping ears to hear that somebody thinks they really found you. Well, a question in your nerves is lit, yet you know there is no answer fit to satisfy, ensure you not to quit, to keep it in your mind and not forget that it is not he or she or them or it that you belong to. For though the masters make the rules, for the wise men and the fools, I got nothing more to live up to. That must obey authority that they do not respect in any degree. They despise their jobs, their destinies, speak jealously of them that are free, do what they do just to be nothing more than something they invest in. Some on principles baptized, too strict party platform ties, social clubs in drag disguise. Outsiders they can freely criticize, tell nothing except you to idolize and say God bless him. While one who sings with his tongue on fire, gargled in the rat race choir, bent out of shape from society's pliers, cares not to come up any higher, but rather drag you down to the hole that he's in. But I mean no harm, nor put fault on anyone that lives in a vault. But it's all right, Mom, if I can't please him. Old lady judges watch people in pairs, limited in sex they dare, to push fake morals, insult and stare. While money doesn't talk, it swears. Obscenity, who really cares? Propaganda, all is phony. While them that defend what they cannot see with a killer's pride, security, it blows their minds most bitterly. For them that think death's honesty won't fall upon them naturally, life sometimes must get lonely. My eyes collide head on with stuffed graveyards, false goals. I scuff at pettiness, which plays so rough. Walk upside down inside handcuffs, kick my legs to crash it off. Say, okay, I've had enough. What else can you show me? And if my thought dreams could be seen, they'd probably put my head in a guillotine. But it's alright, Ma. It's life and life only. Thanks a lot. Thank you. Thank you. I am, as I think any songwriter is, indebted. And I'm just quite grateful for Bob Dylan. Thank you. But that guy wrote it. And I mean, I think sometimes, you know, it's those things in life that give you the way to keep going. I mean, I think about when I fell into Bob Dylan when I was a kid and listening to it, and listening to a song like that, it was like, okay, there's somebody who's being honest here. Never heard of it. Listen, I just want to say a couple things while I have the microphone, since we're all here together. One is, I just want to thank Josh. And just say how grateful I am and all of us are for everything that Josh has done. 6-7 years. I also want to thank Megan Hamilton. who definitely got me here up on this stage for certain, and got a lot of us up here. And your legacy is still kicking, girl. Thanks a lot. Thank you. All right, I'm going to call the boys back up here. We're going to do some more obscure Dylan songs. How are you feeling in terms of, like, hits to obscurity ratio? Pretty good, right? I mean, how many of you out there would put yourself in the category of serious Dylan fans? Yeah, right. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, but for the serious Dylan fans, you're kind of like, you're looking at the set list right now and you're like, I approve. Because you've gotten some of those itches scratched in then, but you're also like, now they know. They know. I will say, hearing the Stable Shakers do most of the time, yes. Because also they did it, they made it their own, but keeping that bass lick in there. I wish I had. I would have spent. If that were true, I would have spent not the last couple months memorizing those words. You know? That would have been easier, I suppose. Although, I mean, if you pick apart that tune, you can see why Ginsberg was hanging and idolizing Dylan. Because it is that. It's the extension of everything from Emerson through Whitman, through the Beats, through Dylan. It's a very American thing. I mean, Paul Simon in an interview was asked, well, so what took you guys, you and Garfunkel, from Tom and Jerry, their little, they were like an Everly Brothers kind of thing, from Tom and Jerry to writing Sounds of Silence? Said, I'm trying to think right now if it's anything other than Dylan, but I can't come up with anything. All right, what are we going to play now? This is one of the Touchstone Dylan records in my upbringing was Slow Train Coming. An often overlooked record with some great tunes on it. This might not be the one anyone else would pick off the record, but I will say this. If Megan Hamilton does not get up during this song and go like this, at some point in the song, I'm going to feel a little offended. That's all I'm going to say.
No pressure.
great big furry back and furry hair. I think I'll call it a bear. Man gave names to all the animals in the beginning. In the beginning. Man gave names to all the animals in the beginning.
Oh, Megan,
a long time ago. He saw an animal up on a hill eating so much grass. I'll call it the ruin of the whole human race.
get set up for this next song. What? He does. Let's be fair. He's a true artist. Continually producing. That's all an artist has to do. Really. Absorb, make documentation continually. And he's a true artist because you can't keep documenting in the same way. You have to change, you have to adapt. So many phases and stages for this guy. And this is one of my favorite ones, this little period where he's like, all right, well, I'm gonna write some country songs. I once held her in my arms. She said she would always stay. I was a fool, I treated her so cruel. Then I threw it all. Once I held mountain in the palm of my hand, rivers that ran through every day. I must have been mad, I never knew what I had until I threw it all. It's all there is. It makes the world go round. Love, and only love, it can't be denied. No matter what you think about it, you just won't be able to do without it. Take a tip from one who's tried. Find someone gives you all of her love. Take it to your heart. Don't let it stray. One thing is for certain, you will surely be hurt if you throw it all away. How about a big hand for Rob and Adam running the sound tonight, making it sound so good.
Put them through their paces.
And how about a hand for the mad Ahab on this ship, the guy who set himself a nearly impossible task. Sam, thank you for putting this whole thing together. Thank you from all of us. And you'll notice None of the songs are any version that you've ever heard before. They all have to have some little twist to them, including this one. Let's do it.
Jaws. Objects in the mirror are closer than they appear.
Listen, I've been up all night, leaning on the windows.
time. Well, all good things must come to an end. Sad to say.
That's bullshit. We're staying all night.
Those are the only songs he wrote. We can't, there's no more left.
There's only 138 more.
So anyway, yeah. So thank you for coming, first of all. That's the greatest thing in the world. And I'm going to bring up everybody else who possibly can fit on this stage right now. Once again, we have not practiced this next song, so we're going to find out what happens. People. I've counted it. I've counted 13. I can count that high.
Any guesses on what this last song is going to be?
That's right. If you win, if you guess the right song, you win.
An extra song. I think so. We can pull one off. I can lead one. We got an extra song. All
right,
there we go. You win an extra song.
Just you. So everybody else has to lead. He gets to stay and we play an extra song. Peanut gallery.
Was she selling peanuts earlier?
May God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do for you. May you build a ladder to the stars. Climb on every rung and may you stay.
Oh,
fine. Railings flows. Get your mind off of winter time.
You ain't going nowhere. We're riding high. Tomorrow's the day the ride's gonna come. Oh, are we gonna fly down in the easy chair?
Well, I don't care how many letters they. The morning came and the morning went. Pick up your money, pack up your tent, 'cause you ain't going nowhere.
Sleepy, ride behind. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh, oh, are we gonna fly down in the easy chair?
Now let's take one.
Bye.
wonderful.
Thanks a lot. Thank you.